Hey, hello and welcome to Arcanum. So I have idea for video material, which is rare, and this is why I'm making one. One moment, please. Okay, this is the freshest save. Okay, so a lot of people get hyped about what you find in starting Chesto. In crash site. So we're going to investigate crash site. Started just. Also, I need to kill time because it's night time. But now we might go with other plant. So this is the starting chest. And look at this. Unidentified small armor. This is magical item. I just need to click this. Unidentified rope. 50 gold. 53 gold and light fatigue. This is pretty good for start, honestly. This is because we promised to fix something, so I still have things to do in this episode. So for example, I will show you what the fuck these items are all about. And then we will store them somewhere, so I will be able to loot more items. I must say, Arcanum is pretty fun game. Identify my junk, woman. Magic. Magic is second tier, it's not mystic, it's plus 10. It's very powerful for what it is offering. It's not... like... it's better than everything you spawn with. And this is small magic. So magic. It's not great, but yeah, you would have something potentially for early stages Magnus, who yes is technological, but it would still benefit from some of this, like 20%, maybe 10%. I'm not promising you he will be like mega prominent with this shit. Oh fuck. You see this? These metal plates are worthless, we need steel. But because sprites on the ground look identical for